My name's Orion, and I'm afraid. Afraid of what, you want to know? It's most things, to be candid. Girls in general.
Being responsible for my team losing.
Giving the wrong answer in class. Richie Panici.
Good night, Orion.
But all the things I'm afraid of, I'm most afraid of the dark.
Ta-da!
What are you?
Isn't that obvious? The room's dark. It's dark out. Hello, I'm dark. Of all the kids who are terrified, you are by far the loudest, the most obnoxious, and frankly, you're on a whole different level.
You're keeping a list?
Yes, I'm keeping a list. You know how many kids are afraid of me? You come watch me do my job for one night, and you'll finally see that I'm nothing to be afraid of. Are you in or are you in?
I'm...
Pretty great, right? Orion, I'm gonna get you to overcome your fears if it kills me. And I'm immortal, by the way, so I've got all the time in the world. Allow me to introduce the other night entities.
There's more?
We're fun. You're gonna love us.
You brought the screamer?
The kid who's afraid of everything?
Helping random children to boost your fragile self-esteem is not in our job description.
Whoa, that is insightfully harsh.
You really think you can fix everything I'm afraid of in one night?
One night can change everything. Is it me or am I more excited about this than you are? Hold on tight!
Dark!
Orion! Open your eyes!
No way!
Come on! See how much better that is, kid? Gotcha!
How you doing, kid?
Who is he?
Plight. He's Dak's nemesis.
You gotta be kidding me.
He makes me feel safe, like I'm wrapped in a warm blanket. You know, if you're into that kind of thing.